So I want to ask you one other question is, with your legal expertise. You know, former aides tell CNN that Trump has been talking since 2017, right? So for the past 3 years, about whether he could self-pardon, basically pardon himself before he leaves. So one former White House official said Trump asked about self-pardons as well as pardons for his family. Can he do that? Could he pardon himself and anyone else he wanted to for any unknown criminal acts found subsequently before he leaves office?
He could certainly pardon his family, but pardoning himself would be an extraordinary and unprecedented act. Hundreds of years ago, Lord Cook in England established a principle that has been accepted in American law for centuries, and that is that you cannot be a judge in your own case. If he tries to pardon himself, I think in the end, that pardon would not hold up. But predicting what a court would do with such an unprecedented exercise of power is hard. One thing we do know, he certainly cannot pardon himself vis-a-vis New York prosecution, either by Letitia James on behalf of the state of New York or by Cyrus Vance on behalf of Manhattan. State and local crimes, serious crimes, often punishable by years in prison, are not subject to the president's pardon power. Another thing we know is he can't pardon himself from the possible espionage he might commit after leaving office when he leaks secrets for his own benefit, classified information to other governments. He's not been very good at keeping silent. Those future crimes are beyond the reach of the pardon power vis-a-vis both the state and the federal government.